Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print a shipping label for your orders from your Shopify account. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB Series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB Series workspace on your computer. Log into your Shopify account. Click on Orders from the website navigation menu and select your order. Choose Create Shipping Label. Fill out the package and weight information for your order and choose your mail carrier. Select Buy One Shipping Label to generate your label. In the next window, confirm the print format is set to 4x6 inches and click Print Shipping Label. You'll see a print preview of your label, and if you like what you see, click the printer icon. Select your ZSB printer from the destination dropdown. Here you can also confirm the size and scale of the label. When you're ready, click Print and your ZSB Series printer will print your label. It's that easy. For more information on printing labels, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with the ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.